Institute of Business Management has organized a 3-day workshop. During this event, big renowned personalities from many big companies in the city were present here to help the children to groom their future and provide them platform for the future. Let us know some more details from the students through Life Pune.
My name is Shilpi. I'm a final year student of marketing. The event which is going on in our campus is a Pioneer Convergence event, and this is basically a corporate interaction. Many corporates have came down to our campus taking many topics which have been discussed by them, and now we have come to know what a practical knowledge is all about. This college has given me a platform where I can understand what are written in books and how it is implemented in the practical life. And I think this college is the best one to see, to approach me and guide me in a better way to work as a new fresh graduate.
Hello everyone, my name is Varghese Abraham. I am born and brought up from Gujarat, Bharuch. The reason why I selected PIBM was because of the SCPS approach, which was very much unique in the field of education. SCPS stands for Sector Company Product Service approach, in which we students are being trained on the practical behalf how it exactly works in an organization to understand the practical aspects of business. So it was a very unique perspective from every college point of view. Even the regular interactions that takes place every weekend, various industry people, various VPs, various HRs, various head organized people come down to the campus to train us on various sectoral practical basis. It's a very good approach, initiative taken by PIBM. The industry people who come down to the campus, if we take an example of companies from Bata's, from Reliance Industries, from Higher Appliance, from Sony, from Panasonic, they initially come down to the college and train the students on practical aspects, what the industry requirement is. And it helps us to get groomed, to get ready for the industry exposures.
Hello, my name is Shweta Chaure and I'm from Itarsi, Madhya Pradesh. And I did my graduation from Waikatula University, and I came in PIBM, and there we had a 3-year Pioneer Conversion program. And the best thing I like about the Pioneer Conversion program was the panel discussion. That in panel discussion there was many CFO, GMs and many CEO came from the Reliance, Berger Paints and many of the big companies, and they taught us many the etiquettes about the GDs, that how should we keep our point. Like many a times what happened, people make fish markets. So they taught us about the basic etiquettes, that how you should keep the points and what all things you should do in GD.
नमस्कार, माझं नाव सौ ज्योत्स्ना खाडे आहे. मी पुणे इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ बिझनेस मॅनेजमेंट कॉलेजमध्ये HOD प्लेसमेंट म्हणून काम करते. आमच्या कॉलेजची मुख्य जे वेगळं कसं आहे आमचं कॉलेज, याच्याबद्दल मला तुम्हाला माहिती द्यायची आहे. पुण्यामध्ये अनेक मॅनेजमेंट कॉलेजेस आहेत, परंतु आमच्या कॉलेजमध्ये मुख्य ध्येय जे आहे, विद्यार्थ्यांना ज्या प्रकारे आम्ही ट्रेनिंग देतो, ते विद्यार्थ्यांना एम्प्लॉयबिलिटी म्हणजे जॉब मिळावा ह्या दृष्टीनेच मुख्यपणे ट्रेनिंग दिलं जातं. आणि आमच्याकडे त्या दृष्टीने भरपूर कंपन्या येतात. म्हणजे जर तुम्ही व्हर्लपूल आहे, व्हिडिओकॉन आहे, LG आहे, किंवा कोलगेट फॉर्म्युलेमध्ये आत्ताच आमच्या कॉलेजमध्ये येऊन गेले ते विद्यार्थी, अनेक विद्यार्थी आमचे त्यांनी सिलेक्ट केले. परंतु नुसतं कॉलेजचं काम कंपनी आणणं असं नाही, पण मुख्यपणे त्या कंपन्यांना कशा प्रकारच्या विद्यार्थ्यांची गरज आहे किंवा कॅन्डिडेटची गरज आहे, तशा प्रकारचं शिक्षण इथं दिलं जातं. आणि त्याच्यामुळे ह्या अनेक मोठ्या कंपन्यांना, म्हणजे आदित्य बिर्ला रिटेल आहे, आयडिया सेल्युलर आहे, वोडाफोन आहे, अशा कंपन्यांना आमच्या कॉलेजमध्ये यावंसं वाटतं. कारण ज्या प्रकारची मॅनपॉवर, ज्या प्रकारचे कॅन्डिडेट्स त्यांना लागत असतात काम करायला, अशा प्रकारचेच कॅन्डिडेट इथे आम्ही त्यांना ट्रेनिंग दिल्यामुळे त्यांना मिळतात. आणि म्हणूनच अशा मोठ्या कंपन्या आमच्या कॉलेजमध्ये येतात आणि विद्यार्थ्यांना चांगले जॉब्स ऑफर मिळतात.